Baby is in the low risk for having anything wrong.
Then
you're gonna hold the girl.
If it's a girl.
So we've got Brett and Bryson are on
it's
team.
It's a girl,
boy.
Guys.
And me and mommy are on team girl.
We're team girl. Bryson and daddy are team boy. But we are going to pop the balloon and show y'all what it is. The kids are gonna be surprised. They don't know. Brett and I know. But I got the phone call this morning from the MFM. Everything was in normal range. We are low risk, so we are so excited for that. So it looks like baby's good so far. We're going to do an anatomy scan in a couple weeks just to clarify or just to, you know, make 100% sure. But we got great results, so we're super excited. So now, here comes the big reveal.
All right, Bryson. Do y'all don't fall back. Don't fall backwards, please. All right, so boy or girl.
Tinley, you're probably going to want to hold the ribbon a little bit so that you can poke it.
Like this?
Yeah.
Well, on the count, we're going to count down from five.
I'm shaking.
Bryson, what's it going to be? Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Go. It's a boy!
No.
Bryson, it's a boy.
So that's it. It's a little boy. We're so excited. Our main thing was just making sure that baby was healthy, and he is, and we're just so excited. So Jackson Robert will be here April 27th or before, and we're so excited to meet him. We can't wait to squeeze him. Bryson is thrilled to have a little brother, and Tinley is not so happy to have another little brother, but she'll learn to love him. So thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already and turn on the notifications button and give this video a like. Thanks.